Melrose police confirmed to us someone has stolen an ambulance from the Melrose-Wakefield hospital. They're still looking for it right now. We will bring you any new details as soon as they come in.